ऑफ एपीएस श्रीनगर। टुडे वी आर टेकिंग द चैप्टर नंबर 9 एंड इट्स टॉपिक इज द हीट बजट ऑफ द अर्थ। दिस इज हीट बजट ऑफ द अर्थ। स्टूडेंट दिस हीट बजट ऑफ द अर्थ इट मीन्स के दिस इज कंसर्न विद द यू नो दिस अर्थ द अर्थ एज अ प्लेनेट यू नो द हीट ऑन द अर्थ सरफेस which it is receiving from the sun, it is not getting accumulated here. You know, this is not, there is not the accumulation of the heat. You see, there is the balance of the insulation heat received by the earth's surface, sun, by the earth's surface from the sun, and it is radiating back the same heat. So there is a balance. This balance is known as the heat budget. So it is clear that the earth as a whole, it does not accumulate or lose heat. Then what it is doing, it is maintaining the balance in its temperature, that is the heat budget. This happens only when the amount of heat received by the earth from the sun that equals the amount lost by earth through the terrestrial radiation. Terrestrial radiation is known to you. Terrestrial radiation means that heat which is radiating back from the earth's surface, that is the terrestrial radiation. How this balance is maintained? Let us assume ke, suppose the insulation received by the earth's surface, that is 100% at the top of the earth's atmosphere, that is 100%. Then this 100% has to reach the earth's surface. In order to reach the earth's surface, this insulation has to pass through the earth's atmosphere. In order to pass through this earth's atmosphere, did you know that atmosphere, it is very dense? This atmosphere is the density of the atmosphere. Although this atmosphere is transparent to this insulation, but still there is an amount of the insulation that is reflected back. Out of the 100 units which is received at the top of the earth's atmosphere, 35% of this insulation which is coming towards the earth's surface, towards earth's atmosphere, 35 units are reflected back to the space. These 35 units are reflected back to space out of this 100%. So now there is the 100 minus 35, that is 65%. Now when 35 units are reflected back, even before reaching the earth's surface by the clouds, or out of this 35 units, 27% is reflected back by the clouds, 6% is scattered, 2% is reflected back by the ice and the snow covered areas of the earth's surface, then there is 65% which has to reach towards the earth. Out of this 65%, when it is reaching towards the earth's surface, 14% is absorbed by the atmosphere. Any out of this 65% insulation, 14% is absorbed by the atmosphere. Now there is the 65 minus 14, that is 51%. Now only 51% is reaching the earth's surface. Now this 51%, earth is reflecting back all of this 51%. Again, it is reflecting again all this. When it is first receiving this 51%, then it is reflecting back it. It is reflecting it in this way. 17% is radiated to space directly out of this 51%. Then there is 51 minus 14, that is 34%. So 34%, when 51% is reflected back, is may say 17% is radiated directly to space. 70% is radiated back to space directly, and then 34% of this is absorbed by the atmosphere. Now, how much is absorbed by the atmosphere? Atmosphere has absorbed 34% from the terrestrial radiation and 14% from the insulation, means 14% plus 34% is absorbed by the atmosphere, that is 48% is absorbed by the atmosphere. So when 48% is absorbed by the atmosphere, so atmosphere is then again it giving back to the space. So this 48% plus this 17%, that 17% which is radiated directly from the Earth's surface towards space, so this 48% plus 17, it is 65%. So this equals the amount of the insulation received by the Earth's surface, Earth. This is that is 65%. As you know, 65% is reaching the Earth's atmosphere plus Earth's surface. Then this is the amount which is reflecting back in a 48 plus 17. Then this is 65%. This is 65%. So the amount received by the Earth's surface, the amount received by the Earth, that is received back to space. So there is the balance. 65% is equal to 65%. The amount which is received, that has been reflected back. This is known as the heat budget of the Earth. So by this, Earth is neither getting more hot nor more cold. Thank you.